Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Europa Barbarorum 2, Liberating Cities by Violence Edition. Really now? Native phalanx. They're completely arse in every other respect. These guys, however, I would not want to be on the receiving end of. Spartans! Now, what was I gonna do? Check to make sure my investments are panning out. To which a large degree they are. Quite nicely, in fact. Seeing the elephant. We'll dive into here for now and wait and see what happens to our rather illustrious ruler. I think the Oronoi are down to this. I really don't think. How the hell do you get killed by that, I wonder? But I think... I suspect if we move quickly enough, we can eliminate the Oronoi without any issues. I think he might even have this still. No, those are the Swebbies. So if we move quickly enough, we might actually take this without any real fight, to be honest. Yeah, let's do it. We're crazy enough. Yellow swag it hard. Actually, which one is it from Olbia? Arjedava, Sukidava, Rikidava. You stand out like a sore thumb. Pretty sure we need a Skyfian for this. Yep, do it. Okay, let's head up here. See how much damage we can do. The faction. Yeah, that would explain things a bit. Let's just increase the garrison size a wee bit. Keep things nice and stable. My force of arms mostly. That'll do for an expeditionary force to take that particular settlement. They're still nice and stable. Let's have a nice battle just for the hell of it. Wait. Now it's more of a fight. And this being less of a dynamic one, we have to be careful. But the general idea is envelop and proceed to buttfuck. My question is, are they going to be moving towards us? I don't think they will be. Nice weather. Perfect weather for butchery.
Run! Run! Run!
No wonder those guys wouldn't run so easily. Poor guy. Nice. Lankia. Trade rights, alliance. Map information and map information. It's info. Simple as. Plus the trade will do us quite a bit of favors. I think I'm gonna send my assassin to that guy. He's starting to annoy me. Oh my god, so reasonable. Why? Why? Tell me, why? Wait, we got another one in here? Yeah, we do. Okay, move. Then send this guy. I'm gonna recruit more in the field, but should be careful of these guys, they're dangerous. Actually rather curious, but this man is very well. Okay, let's see. deploy noble cavalry. Boy retainers. I think we're gonna go with retainers for the simple fact that, oh shit, that's glitched, isn't it? Okay, let's see if it saves without blowing up. Okay, that was remarkably weird. Yeah, the game's glitched a bit. We'll see how long it resists the urge to fall over dead. Why, hello there. Come on, come on.
Yes!
Nibble time, baby. Once we take over that Lugione port, we can actually... Yeah. It was bound to happen. That's a bit worrying. But we will actually have to reload, so be right back a moment. And that should fix our slight visual issues, at least for now. Okay, let's see in terms of family. Come on, we need somebody a bit more impressive. Thank you. No, well, no real good options in that respect. And you. You both should still be young enough to survive up until we get crazy. Okay, where would be the Legiones? I don't know what those are. Crops. Schwebe. That's two camps, isn't it? Yep, and that grew. Okay, that poses a bit of a complication, but not overly. We'll send you up here to weaken things out. Just pass the turn. Oh, don't tell me you have stupid ideas. Because those would be extraordinarily stupid. If he attacks Nasus or Beripara, there are troops, both potential and otherwise, well within reach. Good enough. Quickly, aren't you, lads? Let's see what the next level will give us. Either extra these guys or extra cavalry. How about these guys? How many do we get of those? Because they are markedly better. Which is fucked up when you think about it a bit. Granted, those guys can form up a shield wall, but Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with all that. Can I say, I like me some options. But the question is, what are these guys thinking? He's bankrupt. Something's dubious. Those things I fear the most, to be honest. Okay, so the Legiones are pretty spread out. It's gonna be fun taking care of them. Nobody we can wax. Wait, what?
Niha, me rix, es nipos halaha.
Those are not who I'd expected.
Niha, me rix, nipos halaha.
Not at all who I expected.
Niha me rix, es nepos halaha. Niha me rix, es nepos halaha.
Well, we better get a move on and get up there. Another diplomat. Don't declare war until you actually get there. You come back down here and take care of that guy. Do we need our fleet gonna be here? But nah, the Britain's already down there. So where's my diplo? Over here? Yeah. Your target are one of these guys. Go here, for example. Kind of frightening, to be honest. But anyway, we are at 32 minutes, going on 33 by now. So we're going to have to leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching, and until next time, Bafta!